KAA has its own way of doing things. The best school because it's unique and it's not like every other school.
You get to learn new things in different subjects.
It's really diverse.
It's very fun and interactive.
Assessment week is where we take all of our lessons that we've done
and try to complete our targets.
My best assessment so far was in autumn one, and that was my history assessment, and I got 81%.
We have review week, which is where we look back and we try and see what we can improve.
A vital question is a topic that we study on in different subjects.
Is maths magic?
When is a line not a line?
Does the fittest person always come first?
Is paper just to draw on?
The best thing I think about this school.
The lessons are interesting.
The teachers really help out and they're really there for you.
Enrichment is our after school activities.
Art club or different types of sporting club.
My favourite enrichment is Mandarin.
Do you have lots of activities to do?
It's like a bonus to school.
Ni hao.
At Kensington Aldridge Academy, we have four houses that compete against each other.
Andrew Franklin, Pankhurst and Honeyball.
We love the house system because it helps us with partnership and teamwork.
Competing in a healthy way.
Honeyball!
I'm in Angelou.
We love Pankhurst.
Franklin. Pankhurst.
Honeyball. And they're the best.
Angelou!
Angelou's the best! Better than the rest!
At KAA we have a Create Business Centre.
This term I've tried Create Club.
My ambition is to go to our first class university and to become a famous and successful entrepreneur.
At KAA we believe that intrepidus means being bold and standing up.
Being the best I can be, it's a Latin phrase.
Trying your best and never giving up.
Volunteer to go first.
Being brave and bold and not being bold.
Overcoming challenges.
Trying hard.
It's being creative with your answers.
My ambition is to go to university and become a fashion designer.
I want to get A stars and be the best I can be.
My ambition is to do A levels and work hard in my life.
To be honest, there's nothing bad about it so far.